This dance is called O Candida. It's a 32 count full wall beginner level line dance with one tag and one restart. Starting on our right foot, chasse to the right. These are these 1 and 2 count timing steps, side close side. So it's right, close right. Walk back on the left, recover your weight on the right. Into a couple of toe struts, we're going to be travelling to the left. So the first one is to the side. So step your left toe to the side, lower the heel. Cross the right over the left, and step that toe down, lower the heel. So it's a side strut, cross strut. Now when you're doing those toe struts, remember you do not take your toe off the floor when you lower the heel. So that section once more then, chasse to the right. Right foot leading, 7, 8. Right chasse, back rock, side strut, cross strut. Chasse to the left. So again, same as we did to the right, but we're going to the left. 1 or 2 count timing steps. Left, close left. Rock back on the right, recover your weight on the left. Now this time we're going to do a Monterey quarter turn. So point your right toe to the side, turn yourself a quarter turn to the right as you bring the feet together. Point the left toe to the side, bring the feet together. So that last little section then, chasse to the left. Left foot leading, 7, 8. Left chasse, back rock, point, turn, point, close. It's your Monterey quarter turn. So add those two sections together. Chasse to the right. 7, 8. Right chasse, back rock, side strut, cross strut. Left chasse, back rock, point, turn, point, close. Forward on the right, cross the left over the right, step the right back, step the left to the side. So it's a bit like an offset jazz box. So you're just doing this, the steps in slightly the wrong order. So it's step, cross, back, side. Shuffle forward on the right, 1 and 2 count timing steps, step, close, step. Shuffle forward on the left, left, close, left. So that set of steps once more then. Stepping forward on the right. 7, 8. Step, cross, back, side, right shuffle, left shuffle. Let's add that to the top. Chasse to the right foot leading. 7, 8. Right chasse, back rock, side strut, cross strut, left chasse. Back, rock, point, turn, point, close. Step, cross, back, side, right, shuffle, left, shuffle. Rock forward on the right, recover your weight on the left. Then we're going to do a couple of half shuffle turns. Over your right shoulder, 1 or 2 count timing steps. So it's quarter, close, quarter, that's your first one. And again, quarter, close, quarter. Finish the dance off, rock back on the right, recover the weight on the left. So that section, set of steps once more then, rocking forward on the right. 7, 8, forward rock, half shuffle, back rock. Now there is the equivalent of a full turn there with those two half shuffle steps. Now we do always say, always try and do the turns if you can. Dances look much better for having them in. But if you are struggling for whatever reason, can't get the turns done in time to the music, or they make you feel a bit dizzy and disorientated, there are some alternatives, but I stress they are alternatives. Try and do the choreographed steps first. But if you are struggling, The alternative steps would be look forward on the right, recover your weight on the left. And you're just going to travel straight back with two shuffle steps going backwards. Right foot leading, right close right, left close left, rock back, recover. So you can do a right shuffle back and a left shuffle back instead of those two half shuffle turns. But like I say, do try and do the turns if you can. Get to that point, it's the end of the dance. So let's put it all together. Chasse to the right foot leading. 7, 8, right chasse, back rock, side strut, cross strut. Left chasse, back rock, point, turn, point, close. Step, cross, back, side, right shuffle, left shuffle. Forward rock, half shuffle, back rock. So that is your dance. But it is a four wall dance. So let's have a go at the other three walls. Chasse to the right foot leading. 7, 8, right chasse, back rock, side strut, cross strut, left chasse, back rock, point, turn, point, close step, cross back, side right shuffle, left shuffle, forward rock, half shuffle, back rock, right chasse, back rock, side strut, cross strut, left chasse, back rock, point, turn, point, close step, cross back, side right shuffle, left shuffle, forward rock, half shuffle, back rock, right chasse, back rock, side strut, cross strut, left chasse, back rock, point, turn, point, close step, cross back, side right shuffle, left shuffle, forward rock, half shuffle, back rock. Now there is a little tag and a restart in this dance. It comes on wall 8, which is your 9 o'clock wall. So you'll go all the way around the walls. Second time you get back to 9 o'clock, you know this is where your restart is going to come. So your tag comes after 24 counts. So it's basically after you've done your right and left shuffle forward. You do your tag, and then you restart after the tag. So your tag is quite simple, a rocking chair. So you rock forward on the right, recover your weight back on the left, rock back on the right, recover your weight on the left. That's your rocking chair. So like I say, it comes on wall 8 after 24 counts. So let's take you up to 24 counts, add on the tag, so you can see where it comes and where the restart is. Chasse to the right foot leading. 7, 8, right chasse, back rock, side strut, cross strut, left chasse, back rock, point, turn, point, close, step, cross, back, side, right shuffle, left shuffle, rocking chair, rock forward, rock back, start again, right chasse, back rock. So you are facing 12 o'clock. When you actually come to do the tag. So add on the rocking chair and restart the dance. So that's your dance, it's your walkthrough, it's your tag and restart information. Let's give it a go to a bit of music. Half shuffle, back, turn, half shuffle, back, turn, half shuffle, That one.